I had a request how to do the double leg cross in a chair. So, here you go. Whoever. I don't remember the name. As you can see, with the chair. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to take 1 foot over in the chair, and you're just going to take this, the foot that went over, and wrap it like that. And there you have the double leg sitting in a chair. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe. I take requests. Just so you don't be afraid. Bye.